Welcome to the last Charger Challenge before the Season 3 finale. I'm your host, Andy Newman, and today we're going to have two contestants guessing Christmas songs all to win. Ooh, that was nice. The Studio 415 Cup 3. Let's do this thing.
My name is Jackson Stanger. I went to Cedar Canyon Elementary School, and I'm going to win because I am a stick bug.
My name is Ben Mulholland. I went to Eel River Elementary School, and I'm going to win because I had my Christmas tree up before Halloween.
All right, guys, Ben, you are up first. Ben, you have five songs. Stick, you have five songs. Whoever has the most songs right out of their five wins. If we have a tie, we have an extra song. All right, let's do this. Ben, you are up first. Name this song. What is the name of that song? Ben has no clue. It was All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. All right, stick.
Jingle Bell Rock.
Yes.
Wow.
Stick one, Ben zero. Ben, you're up again. Here you go.
Deck the halls with bells of jolly.
No.
It's deck the halls.
No, it is rocking around the Christmas tree. So close. Yes, that was the next line, but the name of the song is Rocking Around the Christmas Tree. All right, let's hope that stick gets this one wrong.
You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel.
Name that song.
I don't know.
It is Mr. Grinch.
Oh, Mr. Grinch?
Yes.
I was just going to say the Grinch.
You could have said Grinch. That would have been fine.
Oh, really?
So close.
I was so close.
Stick. Oh, no. All right, Ben. Stick is still up one. Here you go. Here's your next one. Hopefully you get this one right.
Branson and Nixon, Comet and Cupid and Dahmer and Blitzen. But do you recall?
It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Yes, thank God. Woo! Thank God for Ben. It is 1-1. Stick, you are up next. Here you go. This is a hard one.
I'm Mr. White for Christmas. I'm Mr. Snow.
Do you know this one?
I'm going to say, I don't know. White Christmas?
No, it is the Snow Miser song from Year Without a Santa
Dang
Claus.
Dang it, I knew that.
Year Without a Santa Claus. All right, it is 1-1. We're in a dead heat here. All right, Ben, you're up next.
When you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good, so good for goodness sake.
Ben. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Yes, that is correct. Ben up 2-1. Stick, here you go.
In a way, this year, to save me from tears, I'll give
this
it to
remix?
Someone special.
Last Christmas?
Yes, yes, that was done by me and a bunch of other dudes from Studio 415 last year. Alrighty, Ben, you have your last song here. Here you go.
Frosty the Snowman.
It is Frosty the Snowman. Stick with your final one. You have to get this to go to the final round. Here you go. Listen to the lyrics very carefully, Stick.
Slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby. So hurry down the chimney tonight.
Santa Baby.
It is Santa Baby. Oh. And yes, that was sung by me and Seth Lehman and Danny LaRue and Casey Bain back in the day. Yes, we had an album. All right, we are tied 3-3. So for the final tie-breaking round, whoever raises their hand first and says the name of the song wins it all. All right, Logan, go right ahead.
Oh.
I have never heard of this song before in my life. Stick.
I'm gonna take a guess. Is it Little Drummer Boy?
Yes, it is.
It is Little Drummer Boy.
Are you kidding me?
And Stick has won.
Is that a remix? That was totally a remix.
After the challenge, the best Christmas song guesser is Stick Bug Stanger. Stick, how do you feel?
I feel awesome, man. Just so inspired.
Stick is inspired. Ben, you kind of threw this one. How do you feel?
Disappointed.
Ben is disappointed, but have a Merry Christmas. I'm not disappointed at all. Charter Challenge.